shorty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need.
Happy birthday, Rachel. Hope you have a badass one. And drink it up. Lots. Celebrate it as best you can. And take care and cover up.
Happy quarantine birthday, Rachel. I hope you really enjoy this. I know it sucks that we have to have a birthday within all this, but what matters now is that we stay safe, and I hope that Raul makes it up for that, and you guys have a great day, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
I just want to say happy birthday, and we love you.
We love you so much.
But for real, I love you so much. I'm so thankful to have you in my life. You are such an incredible human being and such an amazing woman. You set such a high standard and such a great example of what a woman should be and how we should treat each other and how we should lift each other. You are such an incredible example to follow. I'm so happy to have you in my life. You just make life better. And I'm just really thankful and grateful to have you and Raul in our life. And I wish you nothing but the best in your birthday. And we love you and we hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Rachel. You've been such a great friend these past couple months. You taught me that I could be a feminist, so I'm pretty proud of that. Yeah, you give great advice, and you're just such a sweet person, always easy to be around, and just happy that you're in my life. So have a great day.
Love you.
Rachel, happy birthday in this corona crapdemic. Wish it was under different circumstances so we could all go out and celebrate your very well-deserved birthday, but wish you the best, and I hope that after this is all over, we can push these birthdays back and celebrate them again in person, all having drinks and having a good time. But happy birthday.
Happy
birthday,
Rachel.
Hope you have a great birthday.
We love you.
Bye.
Rachel, we wanted to wish you a happy birthday from me and Tommy, or Tommy and I. He's super excited to say happy birthday to you. He wants to wish you the best time ever, although this quarantine sucks, and that after all of this is over, we can all go out and you can finally meet him, because he's very excited to sniff you.
Hey, Rachel. Happy birthday, friend.
Happy birthday, Rachel. I hope you have a wonderful day today. Aside from everything, we'll celebrate how it should. But for now, I hope you have a great day full of good vibes and yummy, yummy, yummy stuff. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. A little bit of Spanglish. Espero que la pases super bien a pesar de todas las circunstancias. Mucho amor, paz, bendiciones en esta vuelta al sol. Sabes que cuando se acabe todo esto, vamos a beber, vamos a joder y vamos a vacilar todos juntos. Don't cheers worry, to buddy. You. Love you.
Happy birthday, Rachel. We miss hanging out with you guys.
Can't wait to see y'all soon when all this is over.
And it took us way too damn long to make this fucking video, so you're welcome.
Happy birthday, Ray Ray. We'll celebrate after quarantine.
Happy birthday, Rachel. Espero que la pases super bien. Te extrañamos.
Muchas felicidades, Rachel. Hope to see you soon.
Hey, girl. I wanted to wish you an extra happy birthday from me and the doggos. Can't wait till this whole thing is over and we can go out and celebrate and have some fun. So hang in there until then. And happy birthday.
Raul made me do this, okay? Feliz cumple, Rachel, te quiero demasiado. Espero que se acabe la cuarentena pronto y podamos celebrar tu cumple bebiendo apropiadamente como se debe, okay? Love you and miss you so much. Bye.
Rachel,
feliz cumple.
Feliz cumpleaños, te deseamos lo mejor, que lo pases súper bien con tu novio, que toda tu familia te llame y
we love you, te extrañamos y tenemos que celebrarlo cuando coronavirus se termine, que nunca, o sea, creo que
no pasará este año, pero el próximo año.
Pronto comenzó.
Yeah. Bye.
Behold these eyes. Oh, love, it's time.
Hey, Rach, happy birthday. Gia, can you say happy birthday?
Okay. I was gonna take a shower before sending this video, but honestly, I have no idea when the last time I showered was. This quarantine has me a fucking mess. So, I want you to know that I love you so much, and you mean so much to me, and that I really have never come across somebody like you in my entire life, which really makes you one in a million. You possess so many qualities that, you know, are just truly special. You're able to put yourself in other people's shoes and let the next person walking through the door, even if a stranger, make them feel like they're the next new celebrity. So I want you to know that you are an amazing person, and I hope that you never change. And I hope this birthday is so special to you. I know we're in quarantine, but you can still make it just as great as any other birthday. And we both hope to see you soon. And I love you so much. Gia, say bye. Say I love you. She normally talks so much, but I guess she's just camera shy. Okay, bye. See you soon. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Rachel Foyo, my best bud. Happy, happy birthday.
Rachel, happy, happy birthday. I am so sorry we can't celebrate in person this year, but I know you will still make it fun. I am so lucky to know you, and I'm appreciative of you and your friendship, and I hope you just have the best day ever. Bye.
Be mine.
Happy birthday, Rachel. I love and miss you so much, and I wish I could be there to celebrate with you today. But know that I'm thinking about you, and I'm wishing you all the best birthday wishes, and I hope that this is one of the best years yet to come. And as soon as things calm down, we'll have to plan an in-person formal birthday celebration and another girls' reunion and just get all back together and have another one of our iconic, carefree, wild, crazy nights together. Honestly, some of my best memories have been created with you, so I can't wait to have another celebration and another reunion and all just get back together. But in the meantime, have a wonderful day. I love you, and feliz cumpleaños a ti, y te amo con todo mi corazón. I love you, Rachel. Happy birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday, Rachel. I hope you have the most amazing day ever and you find something fun to do during this weird ass time. Miss and love you, and see you soon. Bye.
Hi, Rach. Happy coronavirus birthday. I know it's probably so strange, but I hope you're having or have the best day given the circumstances. I wish we could all be together, but we're always thinking of you and love you.
Happy birthday, Rach, from me and Butternut. I love you so much.
Whoa. Happy birthday, Rachel. I hope you have a good day, even though you're stuck inside. I'm sure you'll find a way to make it special. I love you so much. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Rachie. I miss you so much, and I hope that you had a really special birthday in quarantine this year. I know it's probably kind of a bummer to be trapped inside, but you are so loved by so many people, and I miss you so much, and I can't wait for the next time that I get to see you. I don't know when that's going to be, but I'm really excited for whenever that is. And Mabel says happy birthday too. We love you so much. Bye.
Happy birthday. I miss you so much, and I hope you have a fun day even though you're in quarantine. I'm so thankful that we have 20 plus years of friendship under our belt. Love you so much. You're like the greatest person I know. Seriously, you're so understanding and thoughtful and hardworking and cool. Love you so much.
Have a very happy Florentine birthday.
Happy birthday, Rach.
Happy birthday, Rachel. We wish you the best day ever.
We hope we can celebrate with you very soon. Mwah.
We miss you.
Happy birthday,
Rachel. Hello, Rachel.
Hi, Rachel. We just wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
A one, a two,
One, two, three. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Cha, cha, cha. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Cha, cha, cha. Feliz cumpleaños a ti.
Okay. Happy birthday, Rachel. Hope you have a great day.
Love
hey, you. Hey, we found some good pictures of you. Have you changed, Rachel? How about this one? You can pop some bubble gum for your birthday. Okay, one more. We're playing Where's Rachel?
Oh.
We miss you, Rachel. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. And out of all my nieces, you are definitely my favorite of all the ones that live in Texas.
Happy birthday, Rachel. We love and miss you and hope you have a great day.
Mwah. Happy birthday, Rach. Love you. Miss you. Hope to see you soon. Have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday.
Have a birthday. Yeah.
Happy birthday, Rachel. Te amo mucho.
Rachel, I want to wish you a happy birthday. In honor of your birthday, I think it's time that I finally clean myself up a little bit.
Eric is armed and ready.
I guess we'll show you when we're all done. Well, I think we're done. Yeah?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Alright. Well, I think we're done. Eric is going to let me keep the beard for a little bit longer. But yeah, well, anyway, happy birthday, Rachel. I hope you're doing well. We miss you very much, and we can't wait to see you very hopefully soon.
Happy birthday, Rachel.
El miércoles va a ser un día muy especial. Así que, ¿qué hago? ¿Qué hago para esta niña linda? Bueno, lo único que se me ocurre es una serenata. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Feliz cumpleaños, querida Raquelita. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Te quiero muchísimo, linda. Muchísimas felicidades.
Rachel, hey, Rachel, happy birthday, feliz cumpleaños.
Feliz cumpleaños.
Te queremos mucho.
Sí.
We miss you. We can't wait to see you. Traveler, so excited to see you too. Traveler, Traveler, come here, buddy.
Traveler,
Traveler.
Oh my gosh.
Bye, I love you.
Happy birthday con café cubano.
Hi Rachel, my name is Ariana DeBose and you don't know me, but hopefully soon, i.e. December 18th, 2020, you will know me as Anita in Steven Spielberg's reimagination of West Side Story. And I hear you are quite the West Side Story fan. So number one, I am so glad you love West Side as much as I do. And I hope that you'll see the film and I hope that you like it. We're really, 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 really proud of everything that we've done. And I can't wait to share it with you. Secondly, I hear you have a birthday coming up. And it's a good one, a 26, right? I'm 29. 26 was a good year for me. A lot of really awesome stuff happened. I got one of the best jobs I've ever had in the world that year. So I am wishing you nothing but happy, healthy, prosperous, abundant vibes for the remainder of your 26th year. Yeah, I also heard your boyfriend, he's very, very, very helpful and a very loving soul. He told me that you're pursuing a promotion at work, and I wanted to just send you some Lady Boss vibes. You know, I firmly believe that we all have to support each other, Lady Boss to Lady Boss. We have to lift each other up. So I just want to remind you that you are 100% enough. You are brilliant. You are bold. You are a leader. You have everything you need inside of you. So go with that promotion full force, and I hope that you get it. But one of my mottos is, if you shoot for the moon, you always land amongst the stars. The things that are for you, they 100% find you. So if it's not this, it will lead you to the thing that is totally meant for you. So hold on to that. I will say a prayer for you, keep you in my thoughts, and I hope all that goes well. Let's see, what else? Oh, I heard that you danced when you were in high school and in college. I have a lot of beliefs, apparently. I don't think you ever stop being a dancer. I think once you're a dancer for life in your heart. So even if it's just like 10 minutes and you put on your favorite tunes and jam in your living room, dance. It'll bring your spirit so much joy and so much peace. And if you want to try to pick it back up, find any class. A YouTube class is good enough to start. But just find little ways to bring dance back into your life. Don't force anything, you know? I always find like my life shifts in really positive ways when I just let dance find me, you know? So I wish that for you. I hope that dance finds you in a beautiful, easy, miraculous way. And I hope that it brings you some joy in your 26th year. I think that's it. But again, happy birthday. I thank your boyfriend, Raul, for reaching out to me. And I thank him for giving me a little glimpse into your life. You are very clearly a very loved lady. And don't forget, never forget who you are. You are a lady boss and you can conquer anything. Happy birthday and Godspeed.
What's up, Rachel? Barnett here from Love is Blind. Your awesome, amazing boyfriend, Raul, told me that you're having a birthday coming up. And I wanted to take a second to wish you an awesome, happy birthday. Here you guys are living up in Dallas, assuming Texas. Dallas is one of my favorite places. I used to live out in Tyler, Texas. So when I lived out there, there's not much to do. I would travel to Dallas probably once every two or three weekends, and I'd go. I don't know. I haven't been there in almost 5 years, but there was some fun stuff out there. So I hope you're having at least somewhat of a good birthday. I know you probably won't be doing all the same stuff that you probably would have been doing thanks to Corona and the quarantine. But anywho, I hope it's still an awesome birthday. So good luck on 26. Hope it's a great year. And yeah, see you guys. Thanks for being fans.
Hi, Rachel. It's Sammy from The Circle. And I wanted to wish you the most beautiful 26th birthday. And I wanted to thank Raul also for getting this video. It means a lot to me when people think of me for things like this, so I really appreciate it. But I heard that you guys love The Circle and that me and Joey were one of your faves, which seems to be kind of a trend here. It's usually me and Joey or me and Chris that people say they absolutely loved, which is a good thing. Like, I feel like it's good for me to be able to be on both sides. But I hope that you have the best birthday. I'm so sorry that you have to spend it this way. But your birthday is April 22nd, so I'm hoping that, like, that's the end of quarantine. Maybe we'll be out. Like, I know in Miami, we're here at least until the 30th or May 1st. So I'm not sure where you guys are located or how long you guys are quarantined for. But I know Miami and Florida in general is, like, a hot spot right now. So I don't know. But I wish you the best. And I'm so sorry, again, that you have to spend your 26th birthday like this. But it'll always be something for you to talk about. You won't forget this birthday, that's for sure. So happy 26th, Rachel. I hope it's happy and fun.
Rachel, what's going on? Wow, I love your name. Rachel Fuego. It kind of sounds and reminds me of Rachel Fuego. Like a little fire in there. Muy caliente, sí. Look at that. Caliente, caliente. I like it. Anyways, what's going on? It's Peter. I wanted to wish you the happiest of birthdays. I hear you're turning 26 on April 22nd, and I just hope it's such a special day for you where you feel so loved, especially by your amazing boyfriend, Raul, who loves you like no other and just wants to bring you all the happiness in the world. You guys seem very, very cute, and that makes me very happy, and you just seem like a very lucky person to be loved so much. Listen, when I celebrate birthdays, I like to do a little dancing. I like to do a little singing, and we're gonna do it like I know best. With a little Kygo. And this is for you, birthday girl. Hit it, DJ. Happy birthday, Rachel. Happy birthday to you. Con el fuego. Happy birthday, Rachel. Happy birthday to you. All right, Rachel, it's your special day. I hope you feel special. I know you do. You have some amazing people around you that love you so much. And before I go, I do have one birthday present for the birthday girl. Turning 26 on the 22nd. This, of course, is on behalf of your amazing boyfriend, Raul. Rachel, will you accept this rose? I'm sure it's a yes. Sending you all the love in the world, all my best, and I hope you take care.
Tommy, please.
Una, dos, y tres.
Happy birthday, Rachel. Hope you have a great birthday.
Love you.
Fell in love at the seaside.
Happy
birthday,
Rachel.
Hope you have a great birthday, Rachel.
Bye.
That was not 15 seconds.
Just wanted to see how long I could go for.
Hi, baby. Happy birthday. Hopefully you enjoy these videos. I haven't even watched them myself at this point. By the point that you see this in the video, I have watched them with you. But anyways, there's a lot of people that wanted to tell you happy birthday, so I put them all together. And hopefully you really enjoyed that. But anyways, I love you, and hopefully I'm making breakfast right now for you. So love you really much, and have a great day.